And first to a story you'll see only here on KXOY4. One North Idaho neighborhood cleaning up destruction that last night's massive storm left behind in Athol. Lightning strike hit a home and caused it quickly to be engulfed by fire. Everything inside destroyed. KXOY4's Annie Bishop just returned from North Idaho with the incredible story. Annie?
And Aaron, what a frightening experience. In a matter of seconds, neighbors in Athol went from watching the storm to watching a neighbor's home go up in smoke.
It was loud and probably the most lightning I've ever seen.
We know the odds of being struck by lightning.
Lotto ticket odds, I would think.
And that's why neighbors off Good Hope Road in Athol still can't believe what happened.
One bolt of lightning you could follow all the way to the ground.
Hitting a home and a tree in one block.
I don't know, it's just a freak thing. It's scary, you know.
Rick Weiss was watching the storm from inside his home around 2 a.m.
The sky was lit up. Probably every 5 seconds. It was pretty impressive. Loud, and then it started getting loud.
And then he heard an explosion next door.
Just happened to hit where the gas main goes in, and it got real loud then.
Within seconds, this home was on fire. The homeowner, a woman in her 80s, escaped unharmed.
It happened pretty quick. The fire department, awesome. Just awesome.
The fire is so intense, though, it reignited during our interview.
This looks like it's getting worse.
I think the front's maybe catching on fire again. Hey, we're over here on Good Hope. The house is started up again. We have flames coming out of the roof.
Within minutes, firefighters were back, knocking it down again. Now, neighbors brace for the next storm.
I just hope it don't happen again.
And that woman now staying with neighbors, the Red Cross also helping out because she truly escaped with just the clothes on her back. Reporting live tonight, Annie Bishop, KXLY4.